guy is the real deal.
The following contest is a Tornado Tag Team Match! Introducing first, from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 513 pounds, the Total Package, Tommy Black!
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Partner from Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic, weighing in at 210 pounds, Chet Lazara.
Not since John Cena have we seen a superstar as resilient and persevering as this one right here.
I could not agree more.
Give me a break. Cena may never give up, but you two never give up when it comes to hyperbole. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
Weighing in at 320 pounds, Demon!
The WWE Universe is on their feet for this superstar.
They are ready for unapologetic high-intensity action.
I would be shocked if we saw apologetic in-ring action of any sort, Byron. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
Here we go, guys.
This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
Oh my goodness, nasty line.
Look at this, grabbing their opponent by the skull and slamming him down.
Well, Paige driven down. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Bad predicament right here. Oh man, taking it to the trachea. Things look bad and they're about to get worse.
And he cuts bait, slipping out of the ring.
Shut up, Saxton. This is just a small regrouping.
Jarring European uppercut.
Short jab. Raining down those shots to the back of the neck. Clubbing blows. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see him in trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up. Oh, the elbow drop, knee crusher.
And again, and again.
And that was offense with a thoughtful purpose.
Bam! Down he goes.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Pop-up hurricane run.
And back elbow creates separation. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Right to the back.
Deep arm drag takedown.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being. My goodness. That's insulting.
Splash, wow.
That's gonna hurt. This could be the chance he was looking for.
Makes a cover. Kicks out.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Jeez, that could take you out.
Now, this is gonna hurt.
Oh, and a head scissor DDT.
That could be it. ropes, knee lift.
Big knee to the midsection. The end is looming now. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here. Fails to connect on the springboard. High angle exploder suplex. Styles can do it. Oh my God, he's still in the match. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment.
Swinging neckbreaker. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area. Exploder suplex. Uh-oh.
Just blasting back with an elbow to the face.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Good job on impact.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Eliminated. Has been eliminated.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Force the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Nothing fancy here, just raw power.
Starting to fail at this point.
This is a very dangerous situation now. Ooh.
Ooh. I think we know what's coming next.
He's got him. Getting ready.
Is starting to setting up again.
Double knee backbreaker. This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Oh, but how?
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
Suplex lights up. And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Samoan drop! Strikes with a kick.
Whoa, not quite yet.
And a suplex. Right to the knee. Hammered away. That'll do some serious damage. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. To the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
Oh, yes, right into the super kick.
Still how effective will it be?
Got it. They outlasted every other team.
The following is a Tornado Tag Team Match. Introducing first, representing Pretty Deadly from the Bronx, New York. Weighing in at 241 pounds, Brent Styles.
This puppy dog loyalty from this superstar has to go away. It's become a detriment.
There's nothing wrong with having people you can trust in this business and being someone others can trust too.
Woof, woof. Spoken like a true puppy dog, Saxton.
Come on, let's go.
He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big time match.
his partner, representing Pretty Deadly from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing in at 260 pounds, Ace.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Combined weight of 490 pounds.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match for you.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Slam.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Despicable, menacing.
Oh my!
Inflicting pain at will. Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Was a precisely measured attack.
Ooh. Getting tossed.
Single leg.
Like this. Can't discredit that.
Boom! And there's the cover!
Stopping the ref's count at two.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
What are we gonna see here?
Boom! Dropkick!
Will it be?
I think so!
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Bulldog!
Delivered with force. He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
And now thrown back into the ring. Great strength being shown here.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates that.
Oh, what impact. Absorbing some tough hits now.
When you're in a tournament situation, Cole, you tend to push yourself to your limits.
Vicious, aggressive attacks, and some effect. Look at this.
Great.
To the midsection, pump handle applied.
This is gonna be bad.
Beat him at the pay window.
What a kick out.
Serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room. Ousted from the event moving forward. Looking for an early pin. Two. Close to a three count.
He actually got pretty far there for such an early pin.
Ooh. Kick finds it.
Cover. Is that enough?
And there's the save.
Catapulted down on the opponent. Looks like perhaps a butterfly.
With that one.
Forearm club.
Nice sit-out powerbomb.
Clothesline.
Off with their head. Your face after that one.
Continuing to work on the arm with a
driving a knee into the arm.
Saw it coming.
Quick strike to the lower body. Cinched in, and it was an effective attack, guys. And there was some force on that move.
Looks like perhaps a butterfly suplex.
No, butterfly lawnmower.
Oh, what a counter.
And down face first.
He may get the three.
Slingshot into it, spinning. Uh-oh. Suicide dive.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Nice sit-out powerbomb. And well-timed maneuver there.
That didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
My friends, we have reached for the bitter end.
Inverted. vicious knee drop.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Future shot.
Cover.
Two. It's off the pin at two.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
And he's able to count. Powerless possession of the end right now.
Is gonna hurt.
Stay Saito.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
What a counter.
Flipping Senton.
Is it enough? The cover. Got it. No. Just a two.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Delivered back into the ring.
Here it comes, Michael.
And an impact. Does he have it here?
And the elimination.
Yeah, now we're talking.
The following is a Tornado Tag Team match. Introducing first, from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 513 pounds. The total package, Tommy Black.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
From Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic, weighing in at 210 pounds, Chet Lazara.
Such a tenacious talent, always digging down deep to get the win.
Well, that's what's endeared them so much to the WWE Universe.
You know what happens when you dig down deep all the time? You bury yourself and you fall to the bottom, and that's exactly what's going to happen tonight. He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
Representing Pretty Deadly from the Bronx, New York, weighing in at 241 pounds, Brent Styles.
You're looking for someone who stands by their allies and is good for their word? This is who you're looking for.
The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
And representing Pretty Deadly from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing in at 260 pounds, Ace.
I don't always agree with it, but this superstar isn't afraid to come out here and take things by force.
Oh, you hypocrite. I'll just wait until another superstar, one you don't like, Saxton, decides to come out and take what they want, and we'll see how you respond then.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically. There's a lot on the line in this semifinals match. These superstars are determined to reach that ultimate final round.
This final match is so close, these competitors can taste it.
That's some serious motivation for them to give this fight their all.
And that definitely makes solid impact. Down, And that lands hard, with him on the receiving end.
He's looking vulnerable here.
Quickly slips behind.
German suplex. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Ooh, tough with the suplex.
Oh, look at these Kawada-style kicks to the face. Blatant disrespect. Critical time in this matchup.
This is him reminding everyone of the fighting spirit he possesses.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, this is gonna be ugly, guys. Look out!
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Oh, this is gonna be great. Looking for the second.
Perhaps a trifecta.
Three amigos.
There's a takedown reversal.
Jeez, you might break a neck that way.
Oh,
you kidding me? Back of his neck. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Tying up both of their opponents.
A rolling fire. And they just pushed out an impactful maneuver. And we are done here. There's two. He stays alive. He stays alive.
Man, oh, man. What resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more to finally finish this. Congratulations for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Muscled all the way up. Two! And they're still in this.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
You've got to be kidding me.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Ah, Fisher and suplex. German suplex.
But that's not all. Ooh, DDT delivered.
Ah, red in there. And he tosses it back in there.
Neck is trapped into a nice takedown.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Put in a position now. Oh my goodness. Face right in a barricade.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Shoulders down!
Oh, what?
He's still going!
No way! No way! I refuse!
critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Brought back into the ring from the forehead.
World Tag Team Champions. We're gonna be crowning.
The WWE Universe on their feet.
The following contest is a tornado tag team match. And it's for the NXT World Tag Team Championship! On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 470 pounds, The Generation!
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history-making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
And here he comes.
And their opponents, first from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 513 pounds, the total package, Tommy Black.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship,
which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion, and it's about time if you ask me.
Yeah, and I'll be interested to see if he maintains that high level of aggression he's been showing of late.
I don't see any reason why he wouldn't, Michael. There's no reason to start being amiable now.
From Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic, weighing in at 210 pounds, Chet Lazara!
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that.
We should also mention just how perseverant he's become in recent weeks.
And Michael, it's that kind of perseverance that makes him one of my favorite superstars to watch. It's also what makes him so difficult to beat. matchups like these are why I love tag team wrestling.
These superstars have battled through and finally made their way to the final round.
It all comes down to this. All the work, all the effort, all for this moment. And painful.
Talk about intimidation.
I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
And a blockbuster to follow.
And well-timed maneuver there.
Corkscrew senton.
Incredible.
And we just saw some serious offense. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Jumping knee strike.
I like that.
Look at this. Incredible.
Deadlift German suplex.
Not a two count to kick out again.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Paid it right back to the reversal. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Three. No, he kicked out.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Looks like perhaps a butterfly suplex. No.
Butterfly lawnmower. Here we go.
Beautiful.
Swinging neckbreaker.
Sent into the corner.
He takes control.
Oof. Devastating lawnmower.
Showing them what superiority really looks like.
Ooh, harsh kick.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
And a suplex.
Rolling outside, and he's looking like he wants nothing to do with it.
Well, that's an applied face buster. And just planting them with that DDT there. Able to get the advantage here. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
Look at this.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Basement kick on the side of the face. Hits him with the counter. Oh, clothesline.
Uh-oh.
This could be big. Going up high.
He's staring his opponent down. Getting into that zone.
Heinous knee to the face.
Turning the tables. The lined up. And the pitch.
Hooks in.
Taken down with his own move.
This man can withstand anything. Just survive the page.
Oh, I don't think it's good.
Will he be able to capitalize?
This won't win the match, but it's one way to
win the great half punishment.
He needs to find an escape route.
Nice.
Elbow on the spot.
That's a forearm that'll floor you.
Clutch applied.
Look at this! Ripcord slam!
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Oh, man! Turned it into a statement DDT.
Holy cow! What a outrageous athleticism!
Oh, man, right
to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. He turns it around.
Swinging neck breaker
into a handstand splash. Wow.
Kicked over the top to the floor. Hurricane!
Not even missing a beat.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Curling your own body like that is insane.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Top of German. Look at him, pride and poise personified. Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They're not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Wrist punch applied. Look at this. Ripcord slam. Had it scouted. And now gets tossed into the ring. Sunset flip.
Nice. Into a power bomb.
Oh, here comes the Northern Lights suplex. Not done yet.
The final cut. He must be asking himself if continuing is worth it. Is the pain too much?
Well, he's endeavored so much thus far. I guarantee he won't quit right now.
And now thrown back into the ring. He's trying again. Two teams. You're going to need your back adjusted after that one. Sign, seal, and deliver. Oh, he was almost finished.
His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
For the win! Two! Of a second.
No. Barrel roll toe pain.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Stop dead in their tracks with a shot to the face.
Their opponent's arm up.
A double stop right to the arm. This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
A double face breaker. Can he shut this arm?
effort from this duo.
As an expert on tag team action, I gotta applaud the way these men dealt with tornado tag rules.